What's going on, my eBay people? Biker Dave here with a Microsoft Windows fix for you. This is using Microsoft Mail, of course, the regular mail program that that most people use if they are able to set it up. That is, I still use America Online as far as my main email service. Why? Because I've been using it for, 30 plus years. So I'm not trying to change everything. I mean, I have several AOL accounts, actually. But sometimes setting up your AOL mail so that it can be viewed with the Microsoft Mail app, sometimes challenging. Sometimes you'll enter all the information correct, password and username and all that, and it still will not sync up. It won't show you what you know is in there, or it'll tell you that your AOL password is wrong, and you know it's not wrong. So here is the fix. Now I'm using Windows 10, so this should work for any Windows 10 mail account, or as far as the main mail app. Okay, and we have it loaded here. First, you'll need to go to America Online, which for me is right here. If you go to mail.aol.com and sign in there, and as long as you know that your password is correct and all that, and you've got it pulled up, like this would be, I don't have any mail in this particular page, but here's what you do. Once you've gotten signed in to AOL Mail, we're going to generate, you're not going to change your password, but you're going to generate a password that your Windows Mail application can use. Don't ask me how or why or anything. Just trust me. Okay, once you're signed into AOL Mail, you'll go up here and you'll go to Options. Watch where my mouse clicks here. Just go to Options. Account info. Okay. Over here to the left, account security. Z-click. Down here to the bottom, manage app passwords. Z-click. Okay, now I've already done this, but what you will do is then select the app. It is called Outlook Desktop. But if you're having issues with other applications, that are arguing with you on trying to set up an AOL Mail account on a particular device, here's where you could use those as well. But for the Windows application for mail, it's just called Outlook Desktop. Okay, you will click that guy. And what it will show you, or you'll then select Generate. It will then give you this cluster of letters that you will need to just copy all of it. Copy all of it, Control C. Okay, then you're going to go over to Microsoft Mail where we just were, right here. And the whichever account is giving you, grief, it will probably show you some sort of exclamation mark or some crap like that. And when it shows you that, let me see if I can do it here, even though I've already fixed the problem. Manage accounts. Find it over here. Here we go. You will then paste that password into here. Don't type it out. Just copy and paste it in there. There's too many characters to mess with anyway. And lo and behold, it will solve your problem. It should, at least, if you know your password is right as far as your AOL password. All I know is it fixed my problem. And I've been fighting with this thing for quite a while. So, rewind the video. Watch it again. Slow it down. Whatever. You'll find all the locations to put everything. And it should work. Might be a little confusing. I'll tell you it's confusing because it's wanting a different password than you know your AOL password is, which is, you know, it's just very odd. I don't have the explanation for it. You know, I don't write code for AOL, that's for sure. It just helps it communicate with AOL so that it can download your mail to the Microsoft Mail application. Very strange, I know. But try it out, and hopefully it will work for you. Anyway, check out our other videos. We have all kinds of stuff on our YouTube channel. We have all kinds of motorcycle-related stuff and dirt bike-related stuff, how to fix stuff. We just went on a trip to the panhandle of Florida, so we got some cute videos on that with my lovely woman. And but we also have, you know, how to fix certain things, you know, car-related, truck-related, dirt bike-related, ATV, motors, you know, street bike, Harley-Davidson, just all kinds of stuff. And you can also Google Horsepower House. You'll find us. You know, we're all over the internet. We even have an eBay store, an Amazon store, a really popular Facebook page. You know, we're all over there. So just look for us. And so maybe this will help you out. And if you have an issue like this, and if you found a surefire fix for it, please post a comment down below. We'd like to know about it. And I'm sure other people would too. And that is it. Biker Dave signing off here. We've got our fix for AOL Mail working with Windows 10 Mail application. And that's it. Y'all have a great day. We'll see y'all later.